Good morning. So what happened? So that Gautam Chanakya was a friend of Meera's grandfather. Okay. So now the next day what happened? The next day Meera received a call from Chanakya Palace, and she got a call from Chanakya Palace. What is that? They told her she could join the office there the very next day, and they told you should come and join the office for very next day anta heli helidru. She couldn't believe that her grandfather had done for her, and she thought that my grandfather will not do for me this, because she knows she spoke with them very rudely every time. So she thought he will not help me anta heli ankondidlu. So thank you grandpa, I am very sorry for ever being kind to you. So she is asking apologies to with his grandfather. I never helped you and grandma ever since I was a child. So she is telling, when I was a child, from that time I never help you and grandma. From today onwards I will help you, and I will be kind with you. So Meera thanked her grandfather endlessly. She is telling so many times like that. Meera had realized that her grandparents were loving, and all they needed was love and respect from her. So what she understood from this incident, she understood her grandparents are loving her very much, and they are expecting love from her. Okay na, love from her. It was the most beautiful moment of their lives. So what is the beautiful moment? So what happened in her life, how she changed her behavior, this is the very happiest moment in her life. Meera and her grandfather hugged each other for the longest time forever. So they are living very happily after this incident. So now tell me guys, what you learn from this lesson? So what we learn from this lesson means, we should be kind with others, and we should be talk politely with others. When we are talking politely, they will help us very honestly. Okay, so this is the moral of this lesson. So when you are talking with others, talk politely, don't behave like a rudely, and be kind with elders, and help your parents. These things all are good things and good habits. Okay na, so like that you have to do. Okay, bye friends.